existe uma criança.
Y'all ain't know her, right?
Love that on that beat.
Let's go.
No masterpiece. Hey. 10 bad, then they after me.
Bad.
1 bad, look like a masterpiece. Looking for a dunk like an athlete.
Guys, it's Wickers, and today we're going to be opening a box of Obsidian football draft picks. I'm super excited to get into this. We're looking for Joe Burrow, Tua Tagovailoa, Justin Herbert, Jordan Love, CeeDee Lamb, Jalen Hurts, Jerry Jeudy, and more. But this box comes with 6 cards per box, unless if you get a case hit, which is a downtown, you get 7 cards, and then you get 4 autographs per box. You should get 1 RPA, 1 or 2 RPAs, and some of the cards you can get. It's not a first off the line box. It's actually just a regular box, but it says first off the line. The downtown Obsidian draft picks football. Look for the first collegiate autograph memorabilia card. So, yeah, Obsidian football. Let's get into it. I'm super excited to get into this. This was a Panini website online or Panini website and app exclusive. So, yeah. Let's see what we get in this box. Pretty cool box. And there is, so we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We got 6 cards. So let's get into it. So I'm gonna actually grab a card to put in front of the other cards to make sure that no cards get, I don't reveal any cards I don't want to reveal. So. Cool. So, all right. So first card is a Nate Stanley. It's pretty cool. Numbered 77, 78, and 99. It's quarterback. Let me get that out of the way. 78 of 99. Nate Stanley. It's pretty cool. I'll get that top loaded after. But yeah, pretty cool. Nate Stanley, rookie. I'll do the last card because it's not a rookie or not an auto. But nice. Jake Fromm, another quarterback out of 49. That's a good way to start. It's pretty sick. I'm going to get that one on a thinner sleeve. Let me get that one on top loader. Pretty sick one. There. Jake Fromm out of 49, so that's pretty cool. Alright, so our first is going to be, hold on, let me get one more card. Alright, so we're going to have a RPA here. Actually, no, let's do the RPAs last. We'll do the autos first. Nice! T. Higgins! Rookie auto, 20 out of 25. Nice. T. Higgins rookie auto. He was second round pick to the Bengals. So that's pretty cool. All right. We have a RPA up next. So we're going to go to the auto. And it's going to be a... Albert, I don't even know, man. Not sure about his name, but nonetheless, that's a cool card. Albert, whatever. I don't have any more super thins, so we'll save that. All right, so we're gonna do this RPA. 30 out of 30, Clemson. T. Higgins? Oh, Isaiah. Isaiah Simmons? 30 out of 30. Ooh, that's sick. Isaiah Simmons, 30 out of 30. RPA. Let's go. That's pretty awesome. and get that on top loaded. I had to take some cards out of top loaders because I don't have any thick top loaders right now. So I had to get some top loaders. So, Isaiah Simmons. Also, let me know, I don't know if I already asked this, but in the comments, let me know what you guys think about the intro. All right, here we go. Here's the last card. Come on, be something big. 1 out of 25. Red helmet. Oh my gosh. That's OU. That's PC. Let's go. Oh, Jalen Hurts. Oh, let's go. Jalen Hurts. Obsidian RPA for the PC. Let's go. Jalen Hurts RPA. So most boxes actually have some really, really sick patches. This box didn't have many super sick patches, but it was a good box for sure. Let's go. Jalen Hurts. Rookie patch autograph for the Eagles. And then, let's go. That's pretty good. I kind of, that would have been sick if that was CD, but it is Jalen Hurts, so I'm super excited about that. We got a Nate Stanley rookie, number 299. I need a new sleeve for that. I get a new sleeve. Because these aren't too thick. Usually there's some insane patches. We didn't have any insane patches in this one, but we did get some sweet stuff. I think I already said that we didn't get any sweet patches, but all of our patches were one color. So we got a Nate Stanley base, Albert, whatever his name is, Jake Fromm at 49, T. Higgins auto, Isaiah Simmons, and Jalen Hurts. Jalen Hurts at 25, at 30, and out of 25. So let's go. That was an awesome box. Super awesome for the PC. And yeah, that was what we got in the box. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Obsidian football hobby box. Yeah, I'm super excited. Thank you guys so much for watching. Have a great day. Peace.